you all know that the importance of women reservation bill across the world has been acknowledged. When women enter into leadership roles, democracy gets better served. That is a well-known fact. And whenever women have gotten any chance of leadership, they've always proved themselves to be very, very right. Especially in a country like India, in 1992, we brought around 72nd constitutional amendment, out of which we gave 33% women reservation at the local bodies. And 73rd amendment in 1993, wherein we gave 33% reservation to women in urban local bodies. Few states, around 21 states today in India, have around 50% reservation, but our double engine great state like Uttar Pradesh till date only gives 33% women reservation, and there are few other smaller states which still only give 33% women reservation. So at this brilliant occasion of International Women's Day on March 8th, we demand the Bharatiya Janata Party that your poll promise that you made to the people of this nation, both in 2014 elections and 2019 elections, at least now you should act upon it. Make sure you bring the women reservation bill in this parliament session or the next one. BRS as a party, our Honorable KCR Garu had also given an alternative solution. While we passed a resolution in the assembly saying that whenever a women reservation bill is passed in the Lok Sabha, BRS will stand by you, he also gave an alternate proposal or discussion. Our Honorable CM had proposed that let us increase the number of MP seats by 33% and accommodate 33% of women, so that there are no insecurities of the existing leaders or the parties losing their seats, and they will pave a way for the soft passing of women reservation bill. That is the intention of our leader. So we are fully in support of that. We demand Bharatiya Janata Party to bring about a bill, because if you, there already have been 4 committees which were formed to look into this matter. All the committees gave reports, nothing was ever done. From 1996, again in 1999 they tried, 2004 they introduced the bill, that failed. 2009 the bill was not passed. 2010 only in Rajya Sabha it was passed, but then unfortunately it got lapsed. So given the history, once it broke, it has taken us 27 years to again not yet happening. And today if we look at the numbers, in the first Lok Sabha in 1952, we had 24 women MPs. Today we have 78 women MPs. Yani in 75 years of independence, our growth has not been exponential. It is dismal. So if it has to grow on par with other nations like Bangladesh, like Pakistan, like Afghanistan, we demand the women reservation bill to be brought into the session of this parliament. And as a mark of protest, Bharat Jagruti will do a sit-down peaceful protest at Jantar Mantar in Delhi on March 10th as a mark of the protest. We are inviting women organizations, various political parties across 29 states. We will have representatives from all 29 states coming and attending the event and supporting us in a larger way. भाई मेरा तो मर्जी चले तो 50% दे दूं मैं, लेकिन किसी भी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी में ये चलती नहीं है ना. अनफॉर्चुनेट है सिचुएशन. कोई एग्जेम्पशन नहीं है, बीआरएस पार्टी कोई एग्जेम्पशन नहीं है. ऐसा कोई गलतफहमी मुझे नहीं है, क्योंकि इस देश में ऐसा संस्कृति है कि महिलाओं को हर एक क्षेत्र में अनदेखा कर देते हैं. और ये अनदेखा नहीं करना है इनको. अगर महिलाओं को आगे बढ़ना है, महिलाओं को उड़ान देनी है, तो ये दायित्व और ये कर्तव्य किसका है? सरकार का है ना. तो सरकार से ही हम मांग रहे हैं, आप हमें राजनीतिक तौर पे हमें सशक्त कर दो, बाकी चीजों में भी हम सशक्त होने का कोशिश करेंगे. तो महिलाओं को आगे आने में थोड़ा झिझक सबको होती है, फैमिलीज में होती है, हस्बैंड्स में होती है, ब्रदर्स में होती है, फादर्स में होती है, माँ में भी होती है. तो ये माइंडसेट का भी इश्यू है जो हम हर एक चीज में देख रहे हैं. कहीं दूर जाके बेटी को नौकरी करना है तो एटलीस्ट 10 out of 5 पीपल विल ड्रॉप आउट, दे वोंट गो टू अ डिफरेंट प्लेस. तो इट इज ऑल्सो ए इश्यू ऑफ द कल्चर. ऐसा नहीं है कि एक ही दिन में बदल जाएगा. और मैं बोल रही हूँ, रिजर्वेशन मिलने के बाद भी एक ही पीढ़ी में भी हालत नहीं बदलेगी, लेकिन स्टेप तो होना चाहिए ना, आगे तो बढ़ना चाहिए. क्योंकि आई जस्ट शेयर अ सिंपल डेटा. कंट्रीज विच हैव गिवन रिजर्वेशन 20 ईयर्स बैक, By 2026, they are achieving the gender parity goals. But countries like India have not given reservation 20 years back. We will only achieve that goal in 2063. Yani 2063 tak hame intezar karna padega mahilaon ko. To mera simple si request ye hai, ye rajniti karne ki baat nahi hai. India ko super power banana hai, vishwaguru banana hai. To aap apne aadhe population ko ghar mein nahi rakh sakte. Inko empower karna chahiye, politically bhi empower karni chahiye. That is our demand.